First time I saw a photograph of the lace maker and a live rhinoceros together, I realized that if there should be a battle, the lace maker would win, because the lace maker is, morphologically, a rhinoceros horn.